the power game. You gotta love it. But driving is more than just power. You have to play smart and use the fairway side to side. That's where curving the ball comes into play. Let's say you want to curve the ball right. You swing the club to the left and hit the outside of the ball. Say you want to do the opposite and curve the ball left. Swing the club to the right and hit inside the ball. Power and smarts. You can't beat that.